Welcome to another episode of our From the Helm series. I'm Grady Wulff, a market analyst with Bell Direct, and joining me today is Dr. Jackie Fairley, the CEO of Starpharma. Dr. Fairley has more than 30 years of operational experience in the pharmaceutical and biotechnology industries, working in senior management roles with companies including CSL and Faulding Hospira, which is now part of Pfizer. She was appointed Chief Executive Officer of Starpharma Holdings in July 2006. Now, Starpharma Holdings is a global biopharmaceutical company and a world leader in the development of new pharmaceutical and medical products based on proprietary polymers called dendrimers. Dr. Fairley, thank you for joining me today. Can you please give us a brief explanation of or description of Starpharma and its differentiating features in the healthcare sector, and maybe even a portfolio overview?
Of course. So Starpharma is really a true platform technology company. We have a kind of polymer, which is called a dendrimer, so a highly branched molecule, which can be used in a range of different ways in pharmaceutical application. We're slightly different from many companies in our sector in that we have three successful commercial products, which we've developed using this dendrimer technology, including the most recently developed product, which is a nasal spray called Viraleze, an antiviral nasal spray, which has activity against the COVID virus, but influenza viruses and others. And so we have these group of marketed products, but we also have a technology platform that can be used multiple times to develop a range of different products by using our dendrimer molecules to improve the performance of existing products or to improve products that companies have under development. So that's allowed us to develop a portfolio which has three clinical stage oncology products, a range of partnerships with companies like AstraZeneca, and also these marketed products.
Your most recent announcement outlines that SPL has signed a sales and distribution agreement for Viraleze nasal spray in Hong Kong and Macau with Hengen Pharmacare Company. Congratulations, first of all, and what does this mean for the Viraleze product?
Well, the Viraleze product is already registered in more than 30 countries, so including the UK, Europe, a number of Asian countries and others. And we have a number of distribution arrangements in place already. This new deal that we've signed today with the Hong Kong listed company Hengen is a distribution agreement, our first distribution agreement into this territory, so into Hong Kong and Macau. And so really that's sort of opening up a new part of Asia. So it's very exciting for us. It's additional geographic distribution of a product which we're seeing a lot of interest in.
Now, Starpharma is making waves with both over-the-counter products and through the development of dendrimer products for pharmaceutical use. What updates can you provide us on the company's key products in terms of progressing towards clinical use and or regulatory approvals?
Yeah, so we have obviously for the later stage products, including Viraleze, we have registrations already in place for more than 30 countries. In the case of our VivaGel BV product, that's more than about 45 countries. In terms of our oncology products and our partnered programs, those are in late sort of proof of concept stage in a clinical setting, so late phase two trials. Those trials are coming towards completion. And very recently, we presented some really exciting data in prostate cancer at the European Society of Medical Oncology in Paris, which was very well received. And that showed that our dendrimer version of a commonly used prostate cancer drug called cabazitaxel or Jevtana showed equivalent or better efficacy, but significantly better safety and tolerability. So lower rates of side effects, significantly fewer bone marrow toxicities and other toxicities. So those developments have been really exciting for us and very well received by licensing partners.
Now, we understand Viraleze has also demonstrated activity against cold and flu viruses. Can you explain how it works and what's the market opportunity going forward for Viraleze?
Yeah, so originally this nasal spray was developed in response to the COVID outbreak, but in fact the component in the nasal spray, so in the Viraleze nasal spray, is a molecule which has activity in a very wide range of viruses, so not just coronaviruses, but influenza viruses, respiratory syncytial virus, so many, many respiratory and other viruses. And the action is the same regardless of the virus. And so essentially the molecule binds to the spike proteins basically traps and blocks the viral particles. And it renders those viruses incapable of attaching to a human cell and therefore getting achieving infection, if you like, because viruses need to get into human cells to replicate. And so the ingredient in the antiviral ingredient in the nasal spray actually binds to the viruses and blocks them and renders them incapable of infection.
Now, as a whole, what is next for Starpharma?
Well, I mean, we're really just starting to ramp up the rollout of the Viraleze product into a range of markets. The deal that we announced today is, you know, one of a number of negotiations that we have ongoing into other markets. So investors should expect that we'll see further rollout of the product into other geographic markets, parts of Asia, Middle East, also sort of further sales in Europe and other, and you know, including Northern Asia. So really rollout of the Viraleze product, further approvals, registrations of the Viraleze product. And in addition to that, our debt programs are getting to conclusion. So we have three internal cancer drugs, which are in late phase two clinical trials. But we also have a number of partnerships. So AstraZeneca, Merck, and Genentech are three of the top 10 pharmaceutical companies in the world. They are all working with us to access our delivery technology. And there are some really exciting milestones coming up in those programs. And the AstraZeneca product is already in clinical trial. And so we're looking forward to some exciting progress on that as well.
Dr. Jackie Fairley there. Thank you for joining me today for our From the Helm series. I really hope you enjoy this episode with Dr. Fairley and learning more about Starpharma.
Great. Thank you very much for the opportunity.